Transport Minister Rohan Sinanan says the delay in rollout of the demerit ticketing system is not because they aren't ready. The minister responded to newspaper reports that indicated otherwise, saying that's just not true.
Are ready with the system. If you would see the officers on the 2nd of March, as we had promised, at the ministry, we did distribute all the units that will be used by the officers, over 300. The officers have in their possession, the software platform have already been commissioned. The proclamation will be done by the Attorney General on the request now of the minister and the Ministry of Works.
He says the new law is not about revenue generating, but about safety. And since issuing the devices, they've already started to pick up stolen vehicles.
Once we do that proclamation, the old law ceases, and the new demerit point starts. We thought we would use this extra month because of the response from the population to continue the education program, allow them to come in and upgrade their driver's permit, their vehicles.
17 motorists have been fined for breaking the speed limit along the Lady Yong Road in Mova. The 17 motorists were caught exceeding the 50 mile per hour limit by police officers conducting a speed exercise along the Lady Yong Road. The fixed penalty notices issued total $17,000. The TTPS says over 70% of the motorists fined were in excess of the speed limit by 20 kilometers per hour, with the highest speed recorded at 95 kilometers per hour. The Northeastern Division Traffic Unit is warning motorists that the unit's presence will remain actively felt.